Hey, thanks for watching. Check out this recent repair I did on a really tough fender, and this is what my setup was. All right, check this out. Got some deep stuff to get into. I'm gonna show you firsthand how strong this setup is. So I'm gonna get it all strapped in. There, that's solid. Then I'm gonna get a nice everyday tip. Let's see. There, just get it just underneath that liner. There we go, I'm in. You don't want to do more than you have to. And look at the power.